Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Neil McNeil of Fox 8 News with your afternoon evening news preview for Monday, January 10th. A special welcome to those of you watching this on Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter. Here are some of the stories you can expect to see on this evening's editions of the Fox 8 5 and 6 o'clock newscast.
The roads are awfully slick. I was going down the hill and I just went like that and I slid all the way down.
It started in the southern Piedmont this morning. Question is, how much is the rest of the Piedmont Triad going to get over the next few hours? Chief Meteorologist Van Denton breaks it down for us. Plus, the decisions to cancel school this morning and which area students will have to attend class on a Saturday. And the suspect in the Arizona shootings has a court appearance late this afternoon. You will find out what happens. Thanks again for checking out the afternoon news preview. We'll see you on the air in a few minutes for the Fox 8 5 and 6 o'clock news. Remember, we stream all of our newscasts live on the internet. Just click on the live streams icon in the top right corner of the MyFox8.com homepage beginning today at 5 p.m. Eastern. Have a great evening.